Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to SBC.
Hello, and today here on SBC we have a rather nice DVD player with DV input, S video input, standard input, and SD card. Yeah, it's a recorder. DVD/RAM. DVD-B, DVD-RV, plus RV, yeah, all the things. The only problem is it's broken. Has to turn on, no live in the display, absolutely dead. And therefore, we take a look inside. So, next steppy is openy. Bing, bang, and bong. So, it appears as if this unit has a hell of a lot of hours on it. I mean, those dust bunnies here. Yeah, they show me this unit has seen a lot of use. And also, if you look into the lid, we exactly see where the really hot parts have been. And it appears as if the CPU and the power supply are the hottest parts. So, by the way, that's the CPU. Okay, let me start with the simplest and hopefully working test first. The fuse. And now to the easy test. I have my multimeter here. Beep. But have you ever seen a fuse like this? I mean, yeah, of course, but the markings, it looks like a resistor. Strange. Okay. Let's get you here. Okay. It appears to be working. Bad news. The easy to fix part is of course not the cause of the problem. Look at this. Can you see it? It appears the fuse was the cause of the problem. Dirty connection. Now it works again. And now let's turn it on. Hello. We have a working machine. The only thing I see now is the fan isn't running. Is it just stuck or is it broken? Probably some thermal sensor in it to turn it on and off, I guess. But hey! It's working. I fixed it. Yep. Sometimes we are really lucky. Now let's turn it on again. Hello. Do we have to change here something on the TV? Let me see. Maybe two. Like you say. That's a bit slow. That's annoying. Okay, looks like it is this one. Gray screen, nothing else. Okay. Let's open you. Yeah, It's working. You can see it here. It's working. There's no disc inside now. Let's put one in and see if it works.
And so, let's test if it works with the DVD edition of Titanic.
Double disc, of course. I mean, it doesn't fit on one DVD. I remember DVDs, so I hated them. Yeah, talking about superior technology. I mean, what's the reason of buying it a DVD if you have already dozens of VHS? But I don't buy it, of course. Okay. Let's plop it in and play it out. Okay, it's working. But I have no remote for it, so it's... Which of these buttons could help me to navigate that menu? Okay. Not this one.
Okay. Now I have found the solution. Here are more buttons. And this will help me to navigate through that menu. Or at least something close to it. Yeah, okay, this does of course work.
Oh, I love this old intro. It forbidden to copy this DVD. Yeah, go fuck yourself. I mean, who wants to copy Titanic? This movie is everywhere. Okay, enough of this movie.
It is illegal to copy it.
Okay, now let's see. What is on? The hard drive.
What do we have here? No disk, of course no disk.
You can't see it from up here, okay? Okay, how do we enter the hard drive? Let's play. It's working! So, let's stop this abomination.